वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. लास्ट क्लास आई हैड गिवन यू एफ ए वन रिविजन, सो बी प्रिपेयर फॉर योर टेस्ट चिल्ड्रन. एफ ए वन टेस्ट इज नियरिंग टू यू, तो इट इज ऑन मंडे 16th. तो वन इम्पॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन चिल्ड्रन, प्लीज डोंट कम विथ योर पेरेंट्स टू द स्कूल. ओके, तो सेंड योर पेरेंट्स, डैडी आइदर मम्मी, पेरेंट्स ओनली शुड कम, नॉट योर ग्रैंड फादर, अंकल, आंटी, नो बडी शुड कम. चिल्ड्रन, पेरेंट्स ओनली शुड कम, डैडी और मम्मी, दे शुड कम, दे विल साइन द रजिस्टर एंड दे विल टेक द पेपर फॉर यू. सो वेरी नीटली राइट इट चिल्ड्रेन, वॉट एवर द क्वेश्चन पेपर इज गिवन, राइट इट वेरी नीट हैंड राइटिंग, गिव वन फिंगर स्पेस एंड राइट इट वेरी नीटली चिल्ड्रेन, विच एवर सब्जेक्ट इट इज कमिंग फॉर यू. सो ऑल द सब्जेक्ट शुड बी रिटन वेरी नीटली चिल्ड्रेन. ओके, सो नाउ आई कम बैक टू द टेक्स्ट बुक चिल्ड्रेन. नाउ सो आई द लास्ट क्लास आई डन, वेर इज पॉली लेसन, दैट इज लेसन नंबर 4, वेर इज पॉली. So exercises are pending, no? I told you in the last class that I'll be starting the exercises now. So now we'll finish off this exercise. And a little more grammar also I'll take you. Okay, I'll teach you little grammar book also, children. Okay, we'll have little fun with grammar also today. Okay, yes. Now take out your textbooks. Take out your pencil with you, pencil and the eraser with you. Sit with your father or mother, whoever is there, or brother, sisters. Whoever are there at home, sit with them and start writing now. Okay? Yes, page number 35. Page number 35, children. Okay? Yes, the first one is, it is true or false. I'm writing in the short method, the heading, children. Okay? Page number 35, come to the last main. Yes, you can see here. True or false is there? There. Okay. Yes, the first one is the parrot. You need not to write the question, just write the answer. Okay. The parrot is green. So, which color is the parrot? Green color, yes, write down as true. Come to the second one. Second one is, it is a rainy day. Was it a rainy day? No, it was a sunny day. So the statement is false. Okay. Just write the answers, children. Need not to write the question. Okay. Question is there in the textbook already. Just copy down the answers what I'm writing on the board. Okay. Yes. Polly is in the living room. Polly is in the living room. Was Polly there? No, it was not there. So the statement is false again. Okay, come to the fourth one. Ben looks for her in the cupboard. Ben looks for her in the cupboard. Yes, true. Ben started seeing inside the cupboard now. Yes, the statement is true. Okay, come to the fifth one now. Fifth one is, Ben goes into the garden. Yes, Ben goes into the garden. Okay, yes, again, the statement is true. Got it, my children? Okay, so the five true or false also I have written it. Once the copy down it, okay, then come to the next page. Yes, come to the next page now. It is page number 36, children. Page number 36. Yes, page number 36. Yes, now here you can see the first main, read the lesson carefully and answer the following. They've given you answer the following. Need not to write the answer the following, children. Okay, you can come to the second main. Page number 36, come to the second main. They've given you tick the places, tick the places where Ben looked for Polly. Yes, where all Ben started searching Polly? Here I'll write it, okay? A, B, C, okay, D, E, F. So they've given you six options. Okay, first is bedroom, and they've given you a box here. Again, living room. Again, box is there. And lastly comes the dining room. Boxes here. Okay. Come to the next one. Again, kitchen. Bathroom. And lastly comes the garden. So here, what you need to do, where all Ben started searching, those things you need to put a tick mark, children. Okay. Yes. The first one is bedroom. He went to the bedroom. He saw under the cot itself. No. Yes. That one. And next is the living room. Living room is the place where TV, sofa, everything will be kept on. That is cot. So these two rooms, he started searching. Dining room, put a wrong mark for that. Okay. So again, next one. He went to the kitchen. Yes. He went to the bathroom. No, wrong mark. Again, he went to the garden. Yes. Okay. So totally four options. I have marked it. Tick mark, children. Mark it. You also mark the same. Okay. Yes, now I'll come to the next main. That is vocabulary. Yes, this is vocabulary, children. Okay. Here, what they've given you, add three words of the same type. Okay. Add three words of the same type. First one is being given for you as an example. Okay, the first one is a color. So related to color, you need to write three more colors for that, children. Okay, the first one I'll just read out for you. They're given you green option. And the three answers what they're given is blue, red and yellow. Okay, those are all related to colors. Now next we are going to write the next one, second one. Leave the first one, come to the second one. I'm writing the number, follow that instruction properly and write it, children. Okay. Yes, the second one is table. Okay. So now related to table, we need to write three answers. So related to table, what all we can write? Yes, the first one is chair. The first one is chair. And related to table, you can write next is desk. These all are the furnitures, children. Okay, you can see in the classroom, no? Yes, table is there. Chair will be there for the teacher to sit. And desk is the place where you keep your book and write, children. Okay. Desk. And lastly comes the bench. Bench is the place where you keep your bags and sit, children. Okay. Yes, these are all related to furnitures. Okay. Come to the third one. See the number and follow my instructions, children. Okay. Yes. Next is leaves. Leaves. Now, this is related to a plant or tree, children. Okay. This is related to a plant or tree. So now leaves I have written. So another three options you need to tell me now. Okay. So what all you see in a tree? Yes, flower. 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 Flower you can see. The next, what you see? Yes, stem. Stem you can see. What the leaf will be holding, no? That is called as stem. And lastly, inside the soil, you can see the root. The root is the one which holds the plant or the tree strong. Okay, it keeps it strong. Yes, the next option, it is a birds. The first bird has been given as parrot for you. Okay, another three more birds you need to write. So whichever you like, you can write, children. Not only what ma'am writes on the board, whichever you want, you can write it in your book, children. Okay. So I am writing pigeon. 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 If you want, you can copy the same thing, or else whichever bird you like, you can write it, children. Okay. Yes, I am writing the next one as sparrow. SPARROW, sparrow. And the third one I'm writing as crow. So you can write whichever you like, children. Again, I'm telling you the same thing. Okay. Whichever birds. See, peacock is there. And peacock. Many birds are there. Myna is there. Cuckoo is there. So I've written only pigeon, sparrow, and crow. You can write whichever you like. Next one. Next is fruits. The first option is given as apple. So another three fruits you can write it, which is your favorite fruit, children. Okay. So I'm writing mango, mango, banana. These are the familiar fruits you keep on seeing every time. Orange. And it's your favorite also, no, children? Yes. So I finished it, that children. Okay. The page number 36 is completed. Now turn to page number 37, children. Yes, come to page number 37. Yes, now again we are coming to the second main of the vocabulary. This is the first main what we wrote. Now we are writing the second main. Okay, second main also is very easy, children, for you. Yes, complete these words with the double letters given. Double letters given. So you can see a blue box there. In that blue box, they're given you the double double letters. Okay. So now the first one. The first one is P A dash dash O T. So what do you see the first letter in that? Yes, R R. Okay, PARROT, parrot. Okay, second one is RA dash dash IT. So what is this animal? It has a big big ears. Okay, it will be very pretty to see. Yes, rabbit. RABBIT. Okay. नेक्स्ट वन वाई डैश डैश ओ डब्ल्यू. सो वाई डैश डैश ओ डब्ल्यू इट्स अ कलर चिल्ड्रेन. ओके यू कैन सी मी ऑल्सो आई एम वेयरिंग वॉट कलर येलो कलर. सो यू कैन राइट इट एज येलो. ओके यस कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन. थर्ड वन इज ओवर. फोर्थ वन सेकेंड थर्ड एंड हियर कम्स द फोर्थ वन. फोर्थ वन इज के आई dash dash en. So it's a baby cat. What is the baby cat called? Kitten. Yes, k I t t e n, kitten. Yes, come to the fifth option, h a dash dash y. So when you feel while you're going out with your daddy and mommy, how you feel happy. Yes, so if anybody comes home also, if your auntie, uncle or your friends come home, what you feel? You feel happy, you're so excited, like that. Okay, yes. Next is s u dash dash y. So this is s u n n y, sunny. So outside you can see the sun, that is called as sunny day. Okay. Yes, another last one, children. Last two are there. It's very easy also to write, okay? The given the answers, see the answer in that blue box and just you can write it, children, okay? Yes, the next one is R dash dash M. The place where you sleep. Okay, room. Yes, room. Okay, next is eighth one is D dash dash R. Okay, this is what is this? Once you enter your home inside, what you do? You close the door. Okay, that is door. Got it, children? Yes, I completed that one also. Next, we are going to the grammar points. Okay. Next is grammar. In this book only, it is page number 37. Come to the below main, children. That is prepositions. Okay. Prepositions. Words like in, on, into, under, and behind show the position or place of a thing. They are called as prepositions. So what all the words I told? In, on, into, under, and behind. These five words which are there is there in the heading. It is to complete the sentence, that is called as prepositions, children. Okay. So fill in the blanks with the prepositions given here. Okay. Yes. Now the first one. They're giving you the picture. So you just need not to... Just check the picture. I will write the answer here. Okay. The books are dash the table. On the table. So you can see in the picture, the book is kept on the table. So where do you keep while writing or reading, where do you keep the book, children? You will keep it on the table and write. Right, no? Yes. Come to the second one. Second picture, what do you see? The cat is dash the bed. The cat is dash the bed. So it is sleeping under the bed. Under, U-N-D-E-R, under the cot. So you should tell it as the cat is under the bed. Okay. Come to the third picture. I'll continue here only, children. Okay. Follow my answer this one properly. The man is jumping. You can see the third picture. The man is jumping dash the pool. The man is... The man is jumping dash the pool. So he's swimming is going to jump inside the swimming pool. So what you need to write? Into the pool. Into the pool. Okay. Yes. Now the fourth one. Fourth one is the well is dash the house. The well is dash the house. The well is behind the house. Behind. B-E-H-I-N-D. Just a minute, student. Space is not proper. Wait. Once again, I'll write. The well is behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind the house. Got it? Yes. Next one. The chick is dash the mother hen. Again, fifth one. The chick is dash the mother hen. Yes, what is it doing? The chick is behind the mother hen. Yes, it's following its mother. Okay. Again, it comes behind only, children. Okay. Your two answers are the same. Okay. Remaining all are different. Okay. The last one. The birds are... Yes, sixth one. The birds are dash the sky. You need not to write the question, children. Just follow my instructions. I'm telling the question and telling the answer also. Just follow me. Okay. Okay. The birds are in the sky. I-N in the side. Where all I have underlined, those are the answers, children. So they are given you dash in the book itself. You can need to just write the answer. Yes. Got it? Yes. Come to page number 38 now. Two more are there. Yes, come to page number 38. Yes, the next one is the pot is. Next one is seventh one. The pot is dash the tap. Yes, it is under the tap. Okay, the pot is under the tap. Come to the next one. Eighth one is the man is dash the tree. The man is dash the tree. So where is he sitting? Inside the tree. So you should tell it as on the tree. He is sitting on the tree, children. Okay. Yes, I finished it now. So next is the use of pronouns, children. Okay. So same thing. Grammar only has been continued again. I'll finish off the exercises today, children. Okay. If possible, we'll do grammar or else we'll do it in the next class after the test. After you complete your test, we'll do the grammar. Okay. Yes, the second main. Now come to the second main. That is use of pronouns. Use of pronouns. Okay, so yes. Words like I, you, he, she, it, they are used in the places of names. They are called pronouns. Okay. So the words, what all I told? I, you, he, she, it, they are used in the place of names, children. Okay. They are called as pronouns. So now here, fill in the blanks with the pronouns given. Okay. So here they're giving you the answers, children. There is a blue box. Inside the blue box, they're giving you the answers. Now you need to he, she, you, it, they, and the last one is I. Okay, these are the answers. Now you need to form the sentences very properly, children. Okay, yes, the first one is this is Ben. Okay, this is Ben. They've given you dash here. Has a parrot. So here in this dash, what we need to write? This is Ben. You can see the picture. Okay, the boy picture is being given and he's holding a parrot in his hand. So this is Ben. He has a parrot. He has a parrot. Yes. Come to the second picture now. Second one. R dash in class 1 or 2. So they are asking a question here. Okay. Are you in class first standard or second standard? Okay. 1 or 2 means it is first standard or second standard. Okay. So the boy is telling, I am in class 1. That is first standard. Okay. Yes. Come to the next picture. Third picture. Third picture is, this is Rita. This is Rita. So dash has a bag. So is she a boy or girl? Girl. Okay. You need to write as she has a bag. Okay. You can see the picture and answer it, children. Okay. This next picture. Fourth one. Here. Ram and Beam. Ram and be our friends. Our friends, okay. Dash are in class 1. Okay, now they are not sitting single, children. They are two boys sitting there. So you need to tell them as they are in class 1. Okay. If you are a single, you can tell it as I. Okay. If you are sitting with your friend, you should tell they are. Okay. Like that. Okay. Fifth one. Come to the fifth picture. Yes. You can see a dog sitting there. Okay. This is a dog. This is a dog. So, dash has a tail. Yes. So, you need to write it as it has a tail. It has a tail. Okay. Next one. Last one. Sixth one. Venu has a cap. Venu has a cap. Dash is red. It is red. It is red. Like that. Okay. Yes. Now I completed this main. Lastly, one more main is there, children. We'll finish off this. Okay. Today we'll complete off this exercises. Okay. Yes. Come to page number 39, children. Now. Last, only one main is remaining. We'll finish off that. 39. Yes, now this is the third main, that is the last main. Here they have given you the heading as one and more than one. One and more than one. So last previous two classes also I taught you what is this. One and more than one. Okay. You need to just add S to the words, children. Okay. They are given you in the singular form. You need to turn it as a plural form, children. Okay. Yes. One and more than one. So I'll continue the heading here only. Add. Yes. To change one or more than one. Add S to change. I've written a short heading, children. Okay. Yes. Now they've given you an example also, children. They've given you in a red pen. The example it is day, days. Okay. They have added S for that. Now next is room. So this is a singular form. One room. Okay. If you go to school, what do you see? Many rooms will be there. So you need to write it as rooms. You need to tell it as rooms. Okay. Many classrooms. Okay. In our school, there are many classrooms like that. Next is cage. If it is at home, you will be having one cage. Okay. If you go to a shop, what do you see? If you go to a shop or if you go to a national park, what do you see? Many cages. Okay. There will be kept many cages and many colorful birds will be there in the cage like that. Birds and animals, everything will be kept. Yes. Table. Okay. Tables. Door. At your home also many doors will be there, no? For each room, there will be doors. Okay. Yes. Next one. Tree. Trees. If you go to a park, you can see many trees. Fruit. At home, if mommy buys and come, she'll keep it in the basket, no? So, many fruits will be there. Fruits like that. Next is bed. Beds. At home you will be having 3 to 4 beds, no? Yes. Parrot. Parrot. So parrots. P-A-R-R-O-T. Yes. Yes. Parrots. Got it, my children? Okay. So now today I have completed the exercises of lesson number 4, children. So I'll take the grammar classes in the next class for you. Okay, be ready with your grammar book. So textbook, I have completed the first semester. FA1 has been completed. Okay, we'll go to the next lesson. That is, I'll just tell the, yeah, that is the flying kites. That is lesson number 5 is flying kites. So next class, I'll be doing grammar for you. After the test, I'll start the lessons again for you, children. Okay. So I'll meet up you in the next class. Hope so. Do your FA1 test very neatly, very promptly, children. If you don't know the answers, read it once and then you write it in the answer paper, children. Don't copy. Sit with your parents or take your brother, sister's help, whoever are elders at there at home. Sit with them, take a help of them and write it very neatly and submit to the class teachers, children. Okay. I'll meet up you in the next class. Thank you so much, children.